Hi ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Library of UITM Malacca Branch. The library is located in Jalan Hang Tuah, Malacca. Founded in August 15, 1984, the library has moved to a permanent building located at the Ola Ergaja campus in October 1999. A total of 1,600 readers can be placed at the library and 390 people in the discussion room. Library is open from Monday to Sunday. A student must wear by UITM coded ethics and dress politely while in the library. The student must always wear or bring student card or staff card while in the library. In library there are reference services and facilities that are provided. Firstly, is circulation unit, then, information technology unit, weather pack, Sa'anti point, one-stop center unit, self-access center unit, and reading area section, circulation unit. The responsibility of this unit is as information literacy to all users, lending and checkout of materials to library, checking and material return, renewal, registration for members, registration of outside members, processing of overdue, fines and clearance for student on completion of their study. Select UITM Malacca location to facilitate the search. Student only need to log in and continue as a guest. Next, in the keyword can enter the title of book or material to be searched. In database section, the student can choose the type of materials such as books and others. Then, click Go button. Next to the title of the book, call number, and the location of the book displays. Finally, a student can go to find the book on the bookshelf according to the display call number. One-stop center. Services. Reference service. Live chat with librarian. In one-stop center, users can seek advice and professional referrals related to information-seeking strategies. Digital service. Exhibition, visitor briefing, promotion and publishing. Responsible for handling information skill classes. This is collection of thesis. This collection of thesis can be referred by student to complete or doing their assignment. If they need any help they can ask directly to the staff. Information Technology Unit has 110 computer terminal with internet networking. Then, can search articles via the internet. Has scanner and word processing. Students are required to bring student or staff card to launch the PC for the registration process. A total of 110 internet terminals are provided and periods 2 hours for one user. A total of 3 photocopies and prints out are provided in Information Technology Unit. Sa'anti point. This area provided for library user to relaxing their mind and chit-chat with friends. This space is equipped with soft sofa, table and chair. The library also provided a reading area at the bottom first floor and outside of the library. It is to facilitate the students to discuss with their classmates about an assignment or project that be given by their lecturer. In addition, the reading area can be used as a space for individual or group learning in a comfortable and quiet area. A total of 1,600 readers can be placed at the library at a time and 390 people in the discussion room. Television space also available to attract more students. The student can watch a television broadcast after. Besides, they also can release their stress after a day attends a class. Self-access center services provides loan related to reference material for language. Manage the use of equipment and referral sources. Self-access center is an area for the reference materials. In this area, student can refer to the book or any other material reference, but it can't bring out from the room. Then, here also student can study, doing their assignment and making discussion.